Fantastic to have you here tonight. I know you're a big fan of the Fast and Furious films. Why is that? What do you love about them so much?
I just think, especially for my boy who's now nearly 12, he's at an age where the first load of films have come out, I think they were 15-year-olds, and I saw them and I loved them. And it does what it says on the tin. And now my boy's 11, I brought him to see the last one, and he fell in love with them. And he's now becoming a bit of a petrol head. So between him and his mates, they've got the old Fast and Furious trading cards. And I'm sitting there going, I ain't got a clue what they're on about. But no, and I think Vin Diesel's a great actor. He's done some really good quality work. So I'm looking forward to seeing tonight.
Astonishing lineup of cars. What would be your dream car? Is there one you'd love to have in your garage?
Ford Capri.
Final question, what have you got coming up in 2018? Obviously another busy year for yourself, I would imagine.
Yeah, I'm doing a tour with my band. Benidorm's about to start. And I'm off to America to promote the album. Someone's turned up.